Hey, I'll play just a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Cool. All right, so that was some of the chorus. I'll teach the whole thing. Let's start from the verse. All right. So here we go. Well, what's happening here? Right hand is going A F sharp E A F sharp E D. All right, left hand are the circles. So like when you see a D, I'm playing those two notes. So pinky's on a D, and especially with your pinky and your thumb, I'm doing it like that so you get a better view of it. When I'm doing an A, I'm using these two notes. Pinky's on an A. When I'm doing a B minor, I'm using those two notes. Pinky on the B minor. And then when I'm doing a G, doing 1 and 5 there. Okay, so here we go all together. Start from the top. Left hand comes first with the A. A, F sharp, E, D, B minor. G together with the D. That goes again one more time. Start from the top. Left hand first. Then you get into the pre-chorus area. Put that away. That's the part where it's, this is our last chance. Oh, good. All right. So same chords on the left, D, G, B minor, and a G, and it's going D, E, F sharp, A, B, D, E, F sharp, A, B, B. A, D, E, F sharp, A, B, D, E, F sharp, A, B, B, A, D, D. All right, together with the left hand. Second page. Last part. All right, then we're into the chorus area. Put those ones away. All right, cool. So right hand is going. A G F sharp D D E F sharp A G G F sharp D D E D. That goes again. So it goes twice, and then the O part is D F sharp A D F sharp A F sharp E D E F sharp. Good. So all together, here we go from the top. G. Here we go. Repeating back here. So the second page. That repeats a couple times as well. So we're on the second page again. Good. Last part we need is the bridge. Bridge is pretty easy. Grab that. By the way, I have a cover of this if you're interested. It's below in like the video description area. Alright, so this one kind of stays on E for a while. Don't want it to stop, because I don't want to start all over, start all over. Good. Alright, so here's how it goes. Starting from the A to the B minor. Repeats over. Good. And the second time, here's what changes. It stays about the exact same. It just kind of hangs on a G. So once you get to that G part, then you're back into the chorus again. So those are the parts of the song. Not too bad to do, and definitely a cool song. Check out my cover if you want to kind of hear how it sounds all together. Cool. Thanks for watching. See ya.